Okay. This is Tales from the Borderlands. We're on the last chapter, episode, whatever they will figure they want to call it. See, because we've done. We just finished episode 4. Episode 5.
Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The sisters were enraged when the corporate lackey revealed his secret, but there was no backing out now. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You're gonna have yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. Choosing his words carefully, he managed to maintain his disguise. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Cortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their fault. Handsome Jax.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here because we shot Pony!
What?
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? A lot of strange things have been happening today, and I just need to talk to him.
Look, we don't know. If we did, we'd be with him.
Does that help?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, sorry.
We're not leaving here until I start getting some answers. What the hell is that?
Wow, that was like super intense. That feels like a worker's comp case. This place could use a mop.
Get them into the cell. Reese, you all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Reese! What is going on up there?
Oh, this just feels right, you know? Like it was meant to be. Vault Hunters kill me, I learn humility. humility. You bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility. That's crap. Because whatever, I got people for that.
Hyperion doesn't need you anymore, Jack. Deal with it. You're old news.
You know, funny you should mention that, because I'm not going to be the same old me. I mean, I'll obviously be wearing you like a fleshy tracksuit, which will be new for you. But I've got some pretty sick upgrades planned, too. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually built it. So if you could just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get uploaded into it. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that going for you. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me. But hey, doesn't matter if you die. Just so long as my consciousness gets uploaded afterward.
Hey, listen to me. Your plan is stupid. You haven't thought this through.
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me, now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
No, it really isn't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means? Now you get it, Cupcake. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you. I'm gonna be inside every nook and cranny of every system on this space station. I forgot the frickin' chair had me up. You know what? That's my bad. That's on me. Heads of Jack always win. Went down fight, tankhead, and then horrible agonizing thing.
Hey, no, drop it.
To go. Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Reese.
Well, that's convenient.
Ow, my body. It hurts inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
Well, nothing good.
Hey, we need to go.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Reese. I am so sorry.
Yvette? Well, hello, Yvette.
Listen, Reese, I gave Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh, that we would have a painful death? Is that the guarantee?
That you be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me.
Fine. But only if you help me get to the core.
Are you serious? Yes! Awesome! You won't regret this.
Well, I wasn't thinking I would until you said that.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go! Gotta move! Go!
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up! Shit!
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open. I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
I'll save our lives, don't worry.
Man, that's the least heroic way to say that.
What, because I sound scared? Because, I mean, I'm not scared at all.
Don't get killed.
Here you go!
Come on, hangar bay's this way. Going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really, really sucked. Now, Reese.
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
Well, he'll just be dead, and I'll be walking. Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go. Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick question for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't. But my guards and their bullets sure can. And a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullet.
Oh!
Hey, who said you could kill my guards? You bastard!
hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
August, just like shooting TVs and monitors.
Wait, so you uploaded him into Helios?
Okay, technically, yes, that happened. But we can fix it!
Let's go.
Okay, let's get those doors open. Damn it! I can't hack in. Come on! This isn't working!
Yep, this job calls for a professional. Just gotta get in and get out. Screw you, Jack. Ever since you snuck into my head, my life has been a disaster.
This hasn't exactly been a walk in the frickin' park for me either, Cupcake.
Alright, Jack. You want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. Then I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
No. There's gotta be another way out. There has to.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the dojo. Failing. 92 choreographers vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
Hurry!
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3,
Reese!
2, 1.
No! Grab onto something! Hold on! I got you!
I can almost... Reese! Help! Reese, I can't!
Almost gotcha!
Thank you.
We're not out of this yet.
Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled with a handsome endoskeleton.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Reese is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you, but unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall, I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I guess this works out. I never liked you anyway.
Yeah, I'm sure he's real busted up about that. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August! There's no time to dwell on it. He didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further.
Hey, asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So... mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation? Yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora? No.
Wait your turn, prick.
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
I love Loaderbot.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
I'm pretty sure he had legs when I sent him to you.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, it's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on.
Han, come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough mods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot.
What an asshole.
Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Don't listen to him. There's gotta be something.
Oh, you really blew it this time, buddy boy.
I'm not giving up.
Ha ha! There's what? One! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again.
There's only one pod, Reese. What am I supposed to do here?
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll be dead soon enough.
Fine! But you owe me one!
Yeah? Yeah? Of course. You can count on it. I'll see you down there, okay? I know you'll figure a way out.
Hey! Stop! Oh, man. Come on, dude.
Great! Another idiot's join the party.
Hey, you gonna die, dude.
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot.
Probably the chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Whoa! Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
I finally had it back!
Jack. What a load of crap.
Handsome Jack.
Ah, damn it. You know, I really like that space station. I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands.
How does it feel, Jack, to lose again?
You know, if I'm honest, kid, it feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop at anything to kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on the news, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I did what I had to do to rid the world of you. And I sure as hell would do it again.
Awesome. Cool, though. I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Hey. Whatever gets you to sleep at night, huh? Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And
I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Oh, maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
And you don't see a pattern forming here?
Ambition blinds you. Yeah, I see that now. Take a good look around here, Reese.
This
is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
We'll find a different way to do things. And they're gonna follow in your foot.
No!
You think you can take me out, you little shit? You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah. And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like, you little fraud. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything! You're not!
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping, getting laid. Wait. What are you doing? What the? Reese, what the hell are you? No, please don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like. Back there. It's not like they say. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I'm sorry, Jack. It's over. Yeah.
Oh. Huh. Oh.
Sasha, I'm here!
Oh my god! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this.
Where are you?
I don't know exactly. I'm still in the caravan, but I'm not sure. About this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha! Gordas?
Now just be still, and it'll all be over soon.
August, are you all right?
Damn it.
Marcus, it's Tom! I can't...
Gordas, you're cutting in and out!
Oh, it's so old! Keeping me here and down!
You're gonna die here. You know that, right?
Not the first. She put up quite a fight. Right up until the end. You should be proud of her.
I should have done this a long time ago.
Thank you.
doing? Now's not the time for this!
I'm protecting Gordas!
Summoning the Vault brought this monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
No! You can't do that! It'll kill Gordas!
We've got no choice! It's that, or we all die! Just stay out of my way!
No! 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 No!
Tell me how to help!
Rocket launcher!
Wait, the rocket launcher?
Yes! Oh, excuse me! Have to aim at the yellow!
No. No, I can't! You'll die!
We'll all die! Yellow, please! Hurry!
Just like that, Gordas was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing. That. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sorta returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
I can't believe you thought we left you intentionally. If anyone deserves to have trust issues here, it's me. You had handsome Jack in your head the entire time and waited until you were backed into a corner to tell us.
It wasn't like that. Besides, I was afraid you'd freak out if I said anything.
Well, we had every right to freak out. You and Jack ruined our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Get down here, fool! Yo, man. You didn't tell me this dude would be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Hey, Kroger, where's your buddy? Oh, wait, I remember now.
Oh, yeah. Remember why you can. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
2 for 1. Can't beat that. Take them.
No, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, if you got some last words, best to get them out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
Come on, at least make it a fair fight.
Mm-mm. I like my odds better this way. This one's for Finch!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Gross.
Whoa.
Whoa!
Whoa. Stop saying that!
Don't even think about running.
The hell is he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad! I just hit murder bingo!
Back off.
It's Vaughn. It has to be.
All right. Laser pointers off.
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Vaughn? I thought I lost you, buddy.
Same here, man. I can't believe this.
Come on! It's great to see you too, Fiona.
We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
The whole thing was nuts! The second Valerie opened the vault, I mean, all hell broke loose. That's when I made my escape. I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly. I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods.
Managed to find Yvette. She got out, thanks to you. She's back at the base.
Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns, just bleary-eyed and scared.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but they elected you leader?
Hey, look, man, I was just as surprised as you. They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's just that they only have so many courts and...
Yeah, it's fine. Ancient history, it's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion.
Hello!
Wow. They must really revere you.
Oh, that's not for me. They're bowing to you.
But me? This isn't for you?
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
That's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant it was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
It's crazy.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
Yes, it is, actually.
Jesus, jealous because they're not drawing pictures of you.
You're right, Reese. You got me.
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
A holding cell made of glass. Yeah, whose brilliant idea was that?
Come on, he's not going anywhere.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
Have fun. I've got some work to do. I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Shut your face.
Ooh, already in character. Nice.
Reese is such an idiot.
We got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer.
All right, spit it out. Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be a good cop.
Are you sure?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one.
I saw people wearing those suits on the base. That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordis was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it.
Hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
I had to shoot her.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened.
It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Cordis. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loderbot too, but that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Cordis and summon Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
Can't we just, you know, assemble her enough to be half a Gordis before she gets to vault summoning size?
No. The pieces were damaged during the blast. It's all or nothing. Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gordis can live in peace. The only way to save her.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Anything for Cordis.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
How
many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
All right, let's see. We've got... Felix is dead.
I found someone new.
I abandoned him.
Okay, I know this is random, but...
Felix is dead.
Saying.
Oh.
I suppose there's always August.
Yeah, why not?
Thank you for coming.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Sorry about your mom. She was aggressively unique. A unique woman. One of a kind.
Thought you said Sasha'd be here.
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right, so. In order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault,
ahem,
and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
Well, you're in luck, then. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
How do we deal with its teleportation?
What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Which is why you and Sasha need to get inside it. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So, what's everyone else's role?
Good question! The B-team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge, it tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, We need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the Moonbeam. And that's gonna require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it. I thought you were dead. Get over here! We looked for you. We did. It's really great to see you. Cause, well, I didn't think I would.
Like the new hair. Whole look. It works.
Oh, thanks. I felt like it was time for something new.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
Looks pretty beat up, Loaderbot.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
Get to your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Reese? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again.
It's gonna be all right, Gordas.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its... teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Well, yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. Do we got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Hell, I feel sorry for the monster.
All right, let's do this. Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this.
Hey, that's our...
our turn! I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so, I screwed up, please don't be mad at me.
Ugh, Vaughn.
I totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
Vaughn!
I know, I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam, I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes, eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get a charge back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Cordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go.
She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Cordis, you can do this. Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Hey, Cordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
When we fight, we'll lose. Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the vault. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger.
We didn't come here for the vault, Cordis. We came here to save you.
You what?
You're in danger so long as that thing's alive. So help us beat it. Help us save you.
Oh, gosh. Well, okay. But you've got to drive.
I've got a what? What are you? No!
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge. You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Just tell me what to do, Cordis.
I'm giving you full control of my motor and combat functions. Just take us to the Traveler.
Wait, combat? No! Cordis, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Cordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, glowy, big-handed, heavy thing monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention.
Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot! Teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go! You gotta get up!
No!
No!
What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Did we make it? Also, are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's... It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I think I prefer zero-G. Falling sucks.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
The massive alien. What the hell?
I know, but we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
It's all on Fiona now.
I hope she... Oh, wait a second.
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns aren't working!
So let's just use the backup weapons! This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I could even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you! I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapt it to my chassis!
You learn attacks from your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves, what about her?
Oh, that's a great idea!
While Reese and Gordas engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flanks. Oh, okay. We're doing this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
All right, Gordas, let's go.
Yes!
Oh, you're not gonna like this part.
Got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Oh, come on, is that it? I was expecting a fight.
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kinda gonna die.
I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
Shit! The gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
If you vent the heat sinks, it'll charge faster.
Isn't that dangerous?
More dangerous than that thing?
Good point.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Hey, it's basically impossible that we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good, but... I see what you're getting at.
Once Sasha and V get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us! Fiona, what's your status?
The charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range!
We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
C! We're commencing our attack! Are you almost out? Fiona?
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
She's saving our asses, and so help me, I will never forgive her for it.
Ready the moonbeam!
Game over.
Why not?
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon. How can you be thinking about guns right now?
Hey, I like guns.
Put it down. We gotta go.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that... gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
That was brave of her.
Sasha.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know...
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be happening. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look? Of course I saved it. I knew you would. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and I really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before... What's happening?
Supposed to help me drop me like that. What is the point?
Never do anything that stupid again.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine. Mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
could have used one of those.
That's more like it.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
Guys, the arm, this is excruciating.
And thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey. Thanks. For shutting up.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on, had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The Desolator's mine! I died for
it! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. Together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be
Hey!
It's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know.
We are going in together, damn it. Like a family. Or no one goes in.
Of course. I wouldn't have it any other way. Unless I happen to be much faster than you, which clearly I'm not. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why what are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what do you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities, what's not to like?
Well, I think she fancies you too, I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Fancy? I
That's a very specific word. I feel like you can only say it if you're wearing a bonnet of some sort.
Shut up.
I suppose we're just fortunate that I fancy her as well.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
No, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Rock it off now, right?
Well, I mean, there's plenty of ways out there to make money. Just saying, plenty of ways. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
So how about you? You gonna follow in Jack's footsteps and dominate the universe? Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? I'm sure you can't wait.
Atlas is going to be different. Like I said, there are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but I'm excited to figure it out. Hey, I just want to say, thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. All right, so there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Thank you.
you for watching, and unless you watch the credits. What's behind you is coming for you further up the road. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. Yeah, I just keep on keeping on. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in an attempt to be free. Be it for reason, be it for love, I won't take the easy road. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh. As the moon, having no idea what or where I am. Something good comes with the bad. A song's never just sad. There's hope, there's a silver light. Show me my silver light. Show me my silver light. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in the town to be free. Be it for ease, be it for love, I won't take the easy road. I won't take the easy road, easy road, easy road. Oh. I won't take the easy road, easy road, easy road. And all their pets. All right. So I was in the minority of players that shot Finch. Minority of people who told Reese to shut up. Shipped Reese and Sasha, saved Yvette's life, so everybody just forgave her. 46 kept AI Jack imprisoned, and 70 confessed. Okay. And I took the team that everybody usually takes. Alright. Thanks for watching. And we will see you later.